A good day to all of you. Today, we are creating the 21st design in our lesson series using the Game Lab. So let's begin. First, click on lesson number 21. Now, click the Start Project button at the top corner. When the site opens, click the View Code button. Now you have entered the Game Lab. Now, click the Remix button. Now, click the Rename button. Here, you can change the name of your project and give it the name as Project 21. Next, click the Save button here. Now you're ready to start the project.